Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we are going to learn how to remove background of video in Adobe Premiere Pro. I have added a video on my timeline, and I want to change the background of this video. First, select the video and go to Effects. Here search for Color Key option, and drag it to your video clip. Now go to the Effects Control Panel, and scroll down to the Color Key effect, and select the drawer icon. Next go over to your preview screen, and click on a part of your background which you want to remove. Then in the preview panel click on the wrench icon, and select transparency grid from the options. Now in effects control, go to color key, here adjust the color tolerance, edge thin and edge feather until your background is completely removed. Take care to not increase it so much that it removes the foreground objects. You can now move your video to layer 2 and import your own background into the video. Now go to Lumetri Color, then Basic Correction. Here change the temperature, tint, exposure, contrast etc. to match with your video and produce the desired result. If you found this video helpful, consider subscribing to the channel and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.